Well, in the series of welcoming all the scholars of DST, that is the DAMS scholarship test, I have with me Kotailya Patel, category C, rank 15. A wonderful performance by another doctor in the making. I congratulate formally Kotailya Patel here. Congratulations, Kotailya.
Thank you, sir.
How do you feel on this success?
First of all, I would like to say that I registered for this exam without any preparation. And I just given the exam just to evaluate myself, so that to know how much of the things from first and second year do I recall. But on the day of the result, it was I was excited from starting of the day. I inquired at DAMS once or twice, and then the result was declared in the evening, pretty around 7 to 8 p.m. And it was a pretty surprise for me. Means getting a free regular classroom coaching from DAMS. It was pretty exciting, and I partied the same day.
Definitely, you had very good reasons to party. You know, have you got any idea how many other students countrywide were preparing and, you know, taking part in this DST? Let me tell you, it was more than 5,000 students, you know, who were taking this exam for the DAMS scholarship test. I would say, and you were among top 15 in the country to have, you know, a bagged scholarship in your favor. Let's continue talking, Kotailya, here. Just tell me, what are your views about a DAMS scholarship test, that is the DST?
Yeah, this is a very good effort on the part of DAMS to provide such an incentive to the students. And the best part is it is not open only for the students who have registered for the DAMS courses. It is open even for other students who have not yet registered for DAMS. And
it's a wonderful thing.
Wonderful initiative on the part of DAMS.
Now that you have told that it is open for outsiders as well, not just DAMSonians, let me ask you, are you a part of DAMS in any case?
Actually, I have not yet attended any of the classroom courses from DAMS. I registered for the classroom courses for the next year in September this year.
And now that that for free now, huh?
Yeah.
Definitely a good reason to have a big laugh here. Just share with us, Kotailya, that how did you come to know about this DST?
Actually, I had registered for the DAMS courses already. So, I received a DAMS message from the DAMS itself that they are conducting this DAMS scholarship test. And the very moment I registered quickly online, it was very convenient for me.
The entire process was convenient, okay.
And most of our friends it was pretty everyone knew about this test, and it was well communicated from the DAMS side.
Well, that's wonderful to know. And let me just tell my listeners here that I'm talking to Kotailya Patel, rank 15, category C in the DST, that is the DAMS scholarship test. I am sure all my listeners would like to know, Kotailya, from which college do you come?
I am from BJ Medical College, Ahmedabad. And right now I am in final year. And right now, actually, I have my prelim exams going on in my college.
Okay.
And tomorrow, I am appearing for the PDA practicals.
My goodness, wish you all the best for that. And so kind of you that you have come to receive the scholarship here. It's definitely an honor to meet, who has scored so nicely in the DST. And before we wind let me just ask you, Kotailya, that would you recommend all your juniors for this DST?
Yes, definitely. Everyone should appear for this test. Actually, the questions were even very nice in the exam, and it is pretty good to evaluate yourself. And actually, if it turns out good, you get a scholarship too. So I would definitely recommend to all my juniors.
Well, that's great. And let me tell my listeners once again that Kotailya Patel from BJ Medical College, Ahmedabad, rank 15, category C, has got a regular course, free classroom coaching anywhere in India, which is going to take in Ahmedabad.
Okay.
We wish you all the best and wish you welcome again, probably with a good rank in the PGME as well.
Thank you, sir. And let me put out one thing, that this would be a very memorable starting for my journey with DAMS next year. Thank you, sir.
Oh, thank you very much. God bless you.